This morning, police in Georgia say human remains found near a creek bed Monday night belong to a missing 16-year-old girl. The remains were found more than 20 miles from where Susana Morales was last seen alive last July. Police have not said if they believe foul play was involved in her death. They are still working to determine how she died.